Kids can, and they have. Thousands of students have seen a need, and they have met it with canned food.
And KCRA3's Eric Rucker joined us live now from St. Luke's School in Stockton, where students have a big donation to show off. What do you have for us?
We have a first place class here. You are looking live at the third grade class here at St. Luke's School. And they are the winners of the can drive this year for the competition of all the classes. And they are pretty excited. You guys pretty stoked about this?
Yeah!
They were able to raise, about 1,300 cans or so. Mrs. Sanders is the teacher of this class, very proud teacher today. How many cans did your class raise?
We raised 1,300, about nine.
That's pretty impressive. And the grand total for the school was a lot better than it was last year. What was that number?
The number this year was about 4,360.
And to get everybody jazzed up about this, to step it up from last year, it was a bit of a competition between grades here at the school. Talk about the incentive for the kids, not only to help out, but for themselves a little bit for bringing in the most per grade.
Well, between K's classes, kindergarten through fourth grade, they would be able to have McDonald's. That was their choice. And then between fifth grade through eighth grade, they were able to have In-N-Out Burger. And with third grade winning, they've decided they did not want McDonald's. They voted and decided they wanted to donate that money and buy more cans for the homeless and for the food bank.
There's been a lot of great talk among the kids. They just want to help out. You're getting the genuine feeling that they're pretty excited.
Yes, they are. They were not really trying to say they want to win for McDonald's. They just wanted to help and make sure everyone had a good Thanksgiving and a good Christmas. That was pretty much what it was all about.
Gotcha. Ms. Sanders, thank you so much this morning. As you can see, these cans are being loaded up and taken away to the emergency food bank for the Stockton-San Joaquin area, and they will be hitting the streets and going out to needy families on Monday. We are live in Stockton. I'm Eric Rucker, KCRA 3 Reports.
Eric.